You know, the old name was Bitola, was a monastery, and that building was used as Monastir High School for 86 years old. As 86 years, it was established in 1846. It was one of the three educational military high school of Ottoman Empire. The building of the school have been used as museum since 1934. This military high school also graduated Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, the founder of the Turkish Republic, and has a spiritual significance for Turks. Let's go inside. Now we are at the second floor, and there is Mustafa Kemal Atatürk Memorial Room. There are some items that he used while he was studying in the school, and his statues and his wax statue especially.
Yıllarca cepheden cepheye koşan halk yoksulluğun pençesindedir. Anadolu'da tarım durmuş, insanlar bitirmiş. Şimdi daha ciddi günler beklemekte bekliyoruz. Ellerin davuçlarında hiçbir şey kalmayan bu insanların
And his wax statue when he was 17 years old.